We have a wild and crazy night planned for you all, and led by some very, very intelligent people sitting at those tables. All joking aside, we are absolutely thrilled to be coming and to be becoming a part of this community and to be able to continue our work with so many of you in this room and to expand really what it is that Bridgeford has built in terms of the international space. Very briefly, for those of you who don't know me, my name is David Warren. I'm a co-founder of Bridgeford Trust Company, chairman of the board, and leading the initiative to expand in Miami through the company, sister company called Bridgeford. In the back is my partner, also co-owner, and our newest president and CEO, Linda Butler. Linda is, for those of you who have not had the pleasure of working with her yet, she is fantastic and really the backbone of the organization. What is Bridgeford and what is Bridgeford doing in Miami very briefly? You know, a Bridgeford Trust Company is based out of South Dakota. We are very excited about our South Dakota trust powers. I don't need to tell everybody in this room why it is that South Dakota is so strong and powerful, particularly for the international community. And we're going to talk a little bit more about the kinds of planning nuances, not just in South Dakota, but the types of issues that I think a lot of you are seeing and hearing and having to deal with. Bridgeford started, we were chartered in 2012. I'm from the Northeast, I'm not from South Dakota, but apparently we ushered in South Dakota weather today, so I apologize for that, everybody. Linda's fault, so thanks, Linda. We are excited about the structure because what we're doing isn't going to disrupt Nexus with South Dakota, which should be one of your questions. You know, in other trust companies that are in the jurisdiction that are doing the same thing, they're called rep offices. So what we're not doing in Miami is administering trusts. What we're not doing is anything that has anything to do or resembles administering trusts. What we are doing is representing the trust company in the context of planning, in the context of marketing, and in the context of partnering with you all to bring what we think is the very best solutions depending on the scenario. And so over the last 3 or 4 years, we've been really humbled to have earned the respect of certain advisors in the area that gave us the idea and really the confidence, frankly, to be here. So many of you in the room have given us a chance, and thanks to Linda, we didn't blow it, because if it was up to me, I probably not sure. But very seriously, there's a lot of people in this room to thank, particularly the panelists, and I will introduce them in a moment. As I said, there's so many people here to thank, and so what we're going to do with this panel, and for those of you who are interested in the CLE and CPE, we promise you'll get your credit, is really talk about some big picture issues. I want it to be as collaborative as possible. You know, we have very, very smart people in this room, including our panelists, and I think that let's be as collaborative as possible. Don't be shy. We have a mic, or if there's something you want to chime in on. But, you know, we want to talk about big picture and specific planning issues that we're seeing. And, you know, when some of this you've heard at other seminars, but this is, I think, more of an intimate ability to kind of pick the brains of some real experts in the field. We're going to talk about some tax and reporting issues that we need to think about. And we're going to talk about something that actually is really interesting, and I didn't really know a lot about it, quite frankly, if it wasn't for Nicholas, which is this idea of Reg S. And raise your hand. Can anybody recite Reg S? Nobody? Okay, that's good. Only Nicholas can do that. And so, again, we want it to be collaborative. We want this to be fun. And one very, very good piece of good news. They are going to continue to serve alcohol during the presentation, so that may make this a little more entertaining for you all, I promise.